About to begin. The only event that also involved the water hurdle. Meters completed, taken the early lead is Vishal Chauhan of Uttar Pradesh. But in the blink of an eye, Vishal Chauhan is at the second spot, now at third. It's all to go for. At first position at this point of time is Sumit Kumar from Delhi. Well, this is an event in which Kenyans have heavily dominated. Confident at his position, is Sumit Kumar of Delhi. Excuse me, Sunil Jina Bhai from Gujarat is currently running at first position. Here he is at your screen. Behind him, running at the second position, is Suraj Pal from Uttar Pradesh. Third position is for Lokesh Chaudhary, also a participant from Uttar Pradesh. Well, this event, as I was telling you, have heavily been dominated by the Kenyans since 1968. In the previous 13 Olympics, I will return to barring the achievements at Tokyo. But before the Tokyo Olympics, they were so dominant, and out of 13 Olympics, they won 11 gold medals. In 76 and 80, they didn't win the gold, but actually the Kenya did not participate in that race. Did not competition actually. In 1992, they made the clean sweep of golds, and they repeated the sweep of medals in 2004, and the most prominent name around the world in this discipline is Ezekiel Kemboi, who won the gold medal in 2004 and 2012. But this year, we witnessed for the first time that Kenyans are not finishing at the gold medal position, and Sofiane El Bakkali of Morocco won the gold medal, and the Kenyans could get only one medal in this competition this year, and that was in the color of bronze. No other competition had been dominated so heavily by either nation. Well, returning to field events at Delhi, where we are witnessing the fantastic trio of Sunil, who is running at first position. Second position is for Vishal Chauhan of Uttar Pradesh, and Suraj Pal, Vishal Chauhan is at second position, and Lokesh Chaudhary, also from Uttar Pradesh, is running at third spot. With Sunil, Suraj and Lokesh, this is the order for the first three athletes. as they are crossing the water hurdle, the water fill into your shoes and makes running very difficult under stat pressure. Lokesh is lagging behind and he has to do extra work, but Lokesh has now handed over the lead to another person. Handed over his position to another athlete. I'll return to that later on, but two athletes who are constantly running at the first and the second position quite easily, maintaining their edge over the rest of the field, are Sunil Jinbhai of Gujarat, and coming to the front for the first time in this race and looking with rich confidence is Atul Punia. Atul Punia is coming to the front. Sunil is running at the third position, but Atul Punia has some other ideas in his mind, and from fifth position to first he is running at this moment. Still running at the second position is Suraj Pal. It's Atul and Suraj who are running at the first position, two positions again. Moving on to the second spot is Sunil, but maintaining his edge over the rest of the field is Atul Punia, opening up a gap. He is about 15 meters ahead from the rest of the field. That's what we have to see, as you can see that he is going from strength to strength. Atul Punia at your screen has opened up a wide gap on the rest of the field and is still looking quite confident of his position. Atul Punia has opened up a distance of about 25 meters over Sunil. Nice to see the technology, and here the bell goes for this man. This is the last lap. Atul is looking with confidence, and I do not feel that any threat will emerge to his supremacy on the track. He is putting in fact some athletes a lap down and looking quite confident as his position is Atul Punia of Rajasthan. Atul Punia of Rajasthan, remember this name. Look at the domination of this athlete. He came to the front when four laps were to go, and once he came to the front, he went from strength to strength. Atul Punia, very confident of his position. 200 meters to go. Atul Punia has no partner. He is running quite freely at the top. He is assured of the gold medal. It's all about the timing. One water hurdle and then one hurdle on the track to follow, and then he will run for the glory. Second position is with Sunil Jinbhai of Gujarat. But let's rejoice the moment, let's celebrate the moment for this athlete, Atul Punia of Rajasthan. Atul Punia, 50 meters behind of the finishing line, but he is brimming with confidence, closing the gap from behind, but Sunil Jinbhai, but not quite enough, and Atul Punia thumped in jubilation, and second position went to Sunil Jinbhai. Sunil Jinbhai is still quite happy there, and the third position, and he is going to grab the bronze medal and full of confidence raised both arms in jubilation. Third bronze medal of this competition went to Sumit Kumar of Delhi, who started very brightly but maintained his edge and took up all the pressure from all the athletes that was emerging from his left and from his right, and finally Sumit Kumar of Delhi is very delighted in fetching the medal in the color of bronze. But full congratulations to Sumit Kumar, Atul Punia of Rajasthan, who grabbed the gold. As soon as we'll get the official timings of the athletes, I will let you know about that. Here they are. nice sportsmanship between these two.